Light, I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the Temple of the Goddess.
I'm counting on you.
The village of Polta lies in the rocky foot.
Stampede.
Light, I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the Temple of the Goddess.
I'll just wing it. Try to keep up. They have no chance. Just wing it. Show him what you can do. We can do this. Light's too low.
Ah!
can do this.
Thank you.
foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside. Light, I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the Temple of the Goddess.
Show him what you can do.
Ah! Let's go.
Light, I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo... The village of Polta lies in the rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.
I'm counting on you. Final words? Thank you. It's just a fleeting dream.
Huh?
night. I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The village of Polta lies in the rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.
Thanks for waiting. Let's start a stampede.
Let's go.
can do this. Let's make a show of it.
Try to keep
Saw this coming.
Thank you.
this. Expected as much.
Volta is home to people who worship the goddess Etro. It stands amongst rocky hills, near to the temple. Light, I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the temple of the goddess.
We can do this. Light, I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the temple of the goddess. Yeah.
The village of Polta lies in the rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.
Light, I've been measuring your chocobo's recovery. He's coming along well. He can leap further and higher than before. This means you'll be able to explore more areas of the wildlands. The chocobo can now catch the wind when he jumps. You'll be able to reach more places than you could before. I think if his recovery continues, he'll be able to take you up that cliff and into the Temple of the Goddess.
you can do.
The village of Polta lies in the rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.
The Omega Point. Thank you.
are getting tired.
Volta is home to people who worship the goddess Etro. It stands amongst rocky hills, near to the temple. rocky foothills near the temple. You should talk to the villagers before venturing inside.